Do you understand the classified nature of this mission and the legal non-disclosure agreements that you signed, which prohibit you from ever discussing this project to anyone outside of this room?
I understand.
And you understand the full nature of this program?
Yes, I'm fully aware.
This is light and cosmic matter entering and leaving. So what we're potentially looking at here is a wormhole. And we believe that this activity occurred at the same time as the strange dark orbs that have been appearing in our skies.
Talking about probably one of the most important things that has happened in space exploration. And I think we need to move forward on that. I think we need to move forward now.
We could be looking at first contact with intelligent life.
It's the possibility of something else out there for us.
It changes everything.
It's that simple notion which drives the Human 2.0 project.
We could not have been more wrong about all of this.